Welcome to the Windows Club. If Microsoft Word won't open on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Now copy this command winword.exe space forward slash save. Paste it here. Hit enter and this will open Windows in the safe mode. After this, click on File, go to Options, go to Add-ins on the list on the left-hand side, change Manage to Com Add-ins, click on Go, check any add-in you have and remove it. This should solve the problem for most of the users when you reopen Microsoft Word, but if it does not, then you can consider repairing Microsoft Office. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Now, scroll down to Microsoft 365 and click on the three dots associated with it. Select modify, then select online repair and then click on repair. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.